guys of Arcadia Legends. Last time I beat that dungeon, so we're getting the fuck out of Shrine Island. Going back, because some people have come in whooped our island's ass, and we can't have that shit. That's not how we roll. What's up, Santa Lord? Chat up on the actual screen for a bit. Oh, she missed. Oh, what? How do you miss a run?
Here go.
Get him. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah. Rank up? Oh, green rank up. Okay. Shit, I really think I'm going the wrong way now. Unless this actually might be it. Well, we'll find out after this fight. Shit, that's a lot. It's a guaranteed counter. Oh, screw it. Runs away. Oh, and you missed. Now you're screwed. You're screwed, my boy. You done goofed. Ooh, critical on that one, too. Get it.
Is it over already?
Yeah. Now she ranked up purple. Slowly, I gotta see what that move does. Is this our island? Nope. So let's go see what Oh. Of course, because they call purple blue. Where? Oh, shit. I'm gonna go in the other direction, yeah. There's nothing on that side. Oh my god. You know what? I don't need him learning any more green stuff. I'm learning some red.
Here goes!
We have. Oh! You're dead no matter what. What? Shit. He's gotta learn. Gotta learn some. Gotta learn some red stuff. That's a really crappy gun. No!
We did it!
Yeah, but he ran away. He didn't fully do it. That's definitely not it. Oh, there it is. Before we get there, I'm gonna heal up. I don't wanna have these fights while I'm hurting. This kinda sucks. Cause she's got no MP. And I don't have many items to heal. Hell no, I'm not gonna use that. Alright. Screw it. I've been good, man. How you been doing? I really feel, like, annoyed that I can't have the chat on the screen. You know what? Let me see if I can do it now. Oh, I know what happened. It's actually gone. See, now you guys are gonna see it. Oh yeah, what's got you feeling all good now? Oh, not on an RPG stream, dude. Oh yeah, what's got you feeling? There we go. Much better. You got lots of customs to Smash Bros. That's cool, man. I mean, I think the only ones I've gotten for Smash were on, I think it was for Mario, or at least the ones I cared about most. Oh, my town is so dead. Oh man, they blew us up. You know what? Let me save. That's a really good thing. Yeah, they bodied our fucking island. Where's everyone at? Okay. What? Let me see if I can go home and sleep or something. I need to regain some health. Really? Nothing. Oh wait, no. My bed's upstairs. Dude, now I'm on RPG stream. Oh, come on. I really need to heal. This is the worst right now. I mean, if you spam, I think the nightbot might silence you. I don't think you want to do that. Yeah, I know. How the fuck am I supposed to? Not on that tiny ship. I can't go rescue people on that little piece of crap. Yeah, we're good, we're good. They just told you they got snatched up. On your analog stick. That sucked. We shouldn't leave the controller lying around. So I gotta go to Valua now. Oh yeah, they took the other girl. Those bastards. Oh no. What the fuck? Alright, Sonic. Yeah, bitch, I'm gonna fuck all you up. Not even bad pirates. Oh, please, please heal me. Thank you. Hopefully they're not dead tomorrow.
That ship looks awesome. These guys also remind me of like the Zeon Federation from Gundam. Zaku. A bunch of Zakus. How important is this girl? They've never even met. Civilization. Oh shit. What goals? Town, do I have all of my health? Yes! Yeah, you know what? I gotta go down and I'm gonna save. I gotta go downstairs, underground, and buy some stuff. Oh, man, how much money do I have? Hopefully, I'm rolling in dough. What's in here? I think this is where the party was. Oh no, this is where this guy's sleeping. This should have definitely been like a slide button. Right, I will. Okay. Oh, I've got a lot of money. Taika. I can, oh, that's fine. Have a roll with purple. No, she will not be wearing that. I got her the uniform. Oh, so I'll just get it for Vice. Hmm. can get each of them one of these. Damn, but... I don't know what those last two are. I think Quick is the last one. What the hell is D.O.? Dodge? It's probably Dodge, yeah. That's fine. Oh, not 11. Chill. Hey, welcome back, man. Oh, I can't wear two rings. Hit goes up with the goggles. No, I want better defense. Damn, her hit's already good, so. Ring's kind of useless. I think at least until I get a couple more party members. Why is this on GameCube? This game was originally a Dreamcast game. It was definitely better looking than a PS1 game. This game, like, I never got to beat it. I still own this game on Dreamcast and GameCube. I wound up never starting it up on GameCube, so that's just like a collector's for me. But for Dreamcast, I definitely did start it up, but I got really, really far, and then I just stopped playing. That happened with quite a few RPGs on the Dreamcast for me. I'm gonna have to wind up going back to them, even if I do start them over, because there's some gems on that console. It's probably tied for first place my all-time favorite consoles. The difference in this one compared to the GameCube one, I mean to the Dreamcast one, I think what they did was they probably slightly beefed up the graphics. I think the frame rate got a lot more stable, but what they did fix was the encounter rate, because on the Dreamcast one, like, you'll just be flying your boat for like a second or two, and then you're in a battle immediately. So it was like a constant grind, even though you didn't want to grind. kid's gonna fix everything. Alright. I have no clue where I'm going, though. Okay, there we go. I definitely need the cutscene. Straight through. Well, or around, and then straight through. To any of you other guys watching other than Sonic, what's going on, guys? How you doing? Damn, I forgot to buy healing items. Son of a bitch. You know what? Get some purple. Oh man, her boomerang looks dope. Oh, his cutlass has changed a little bit.
Here goes!
Yes, you killed him. Awesome. I know she's capable. Counter. Yes. Yes. This is going very well. Oh, and the counter. Yes. All in one turn. Let's go.
That was easy.
Oh, they've got like little cuts in them. I like that. I didn't notice that earlier. Oh, purple rank up.
I got a moonberry.
Actually, can we learn any new moves? Nope, not yet. Maybe this is that place here that I tried earlier. Is this it? No, this isn't it. Where is this place at? Oh god. Oh god. I can't go any further than that. Oh. Yeah, they told me north. Red's really good against them. Oh.
That was easy.
Can I go?
is the lowest I can go. Alright. Maybe it's this way.
Oh, see, okay, it worked out. Probably is that island that I was thinking of.
What?
Oh, what was that? Do you see that? It's not an island. This looks awesome. That's definitely not an island. Oh no! I think we're gonna land on that giant island. How's our ship still standing? Or floating?
Hey.
Whoa, what? So happy. Yeah. they're not going anywhere. What? Bit your arm off. Other stuff down here. Oh, shit. box back. Let's go. Damn right he joined my party. Blue Moonstone. What? Hold up. I need to check my items real quick. You got some goodies for me? Oh shit. He's got a lot of fucking HP. Get it, like purple should have not been ice, should have been like a light blue moonstone. Like they should just said L blue moonstone, and then for air just white moonstone. What, whatever. Northeast. Oh wait, that's where we gotta go, man. This boat looks awesome. So fast. What? Still nothing there. What the, wait, what the fuck? What is that? I'm with it. I like it. Yeah, thanks, man. Yeah, dude. We got some info, or not. She's on the list. Baltar the Blackbearded. Can I take that bounty? Okay, whatever, Blackbeard. That's what his ship looks like, and that's what he looks like. Well, his silhouette. Oh yeah, we're gonna have some... I forgot, there's like boat battles here. Oh, I can buy some info. Okay, small island north of Sailor's Island. Gonna cut this soon. I was just looking for a save point. I really, really need that save point. Who's this guy? He looks shady. I'm ballin'. Gotcha, bitch. Damn, there's just no save points anywhere. Any of these places if they don't have a save point. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? The ants in your pants? Good, we got off our island, solved some shit, got our ship broken, and got into a new island. Next time I'll get up on this and check the rest of the island. Probably be doing that either tonight or tomorrow, depending on when I get back home and shit I do. Alright guys, thanks for watching, you know? Hope you enjoyed it, even though there wasn't much action. But peace, love, and elbow grease. Now get the fuck out.